Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is known as the trainer to the stars, and he includes people like Dr. Oz, who has a list of who's who he keeps in tip-top shape. He's also one of the first to make the chair workout a real thing. Please welcome celebrity fitness trainer Donovan Green.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. I'm looking forward to doing this workout we have here. But before we get into that, let's talk a little bit more about you and some of your celebrity clients, including Dr. Oz.
Yes.
We know he eats well.
He better eat good.
But is he a big workout buff?
He's actually a good workout guy.
Okay, good.
He believes in what he speaks about, right? His workout is always about athleticism, yoga, strength training. He
walks the walk. He walks the walk.
He better walk the walk.
He better, because you'll be on him.
He better walk the walk.
Right,
right. You don't want me coming after him.
Okay. Now, I'm told that you were one of the first people to come up with this chair workout concept.
Absolutely.
Yes. Tell me how you even got started in the whole chair working out space.
Well, first I have to give respect to Jacqueline.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he started this thing years ago.
Okay.
However, a friend of mine is 400 pounds, and I was trying to show him how to work out, how to get fit.
Yeah.
Couldn't do the moves, and I said, you know what, Rich? Have a seat. Let me show you how to get fit.
Yes.
And we sat down and I showed him, hey, you could do this, bro. There's no excuses. I am like the excuse guy. I break it apart.
Yes.
Snap it up into pieces.
Yes.
So he got some good results from that. Mm-hmm. Took off about 40 pounds, then 100 pounds, went down to 300 plus pounds. And I'm like, wait a minute, I got something here.
Mm-hmm.
So we started with Healthy Couch Potato first, the name. And then I said, you know what? We need something that's more direct.
Yes.
So cheer workouts became the thing.
That's good.
You know, that's what we're doing right now.
All right.
The slogan is, if you can sit, you can get fit.
Okay. If
so
you
there's
can
no
sit,
excuses.
You can get fit. That's right.
No excuses.
No excuses. Okay. What will we be doing first?
We're gonna have a seat.
Okay.
That's the first thing we're gonna do.
All right.
So a lot of people have knee problems,
mm-hmm.
hip problems, back problems. They can't do jumping jacks. They can't run on a treadmill. So we're gonna do a seated jack.
Seated jack. Okay.
So the seated jack. Normally we'll have the chair with no handles, but this is actually gonna work for our benefit.
Okay.
So the move is gonna go. You're gonna take your hands up. You're gonna press up, legs out, and come back down.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
I want you to go though. We're gonna work out today.
Okay.
All right. So you at home watching, do it with us.
All right.
Here we go. We're gonna go up, bop. So we're gonna work in that energy. Keep your core tight. Now, as we're doing this, I'm gonna talk a little bit.
Okay.
I'm gonna touch some points.
Okay.
Stomach has to be engaged the whole time.
Okay.
Most of our back issues come from weak abs.
Uh-huh.
Tight hip flexors.
Wow.
So we wanna make sure that we're not allowing excuses to break us apart.
Right.
Now, as I'm doing this, I'm gonna pick the speed up because I wanna rev that heart rate up.
Okay.
We're gonna pick it up.
Pick it up.
Faster.
Literally.
That's right, literally.
Yes. Yes.
Now, if I wanna pick the tempo up a bit more,
uh-huh.
I could do this. Now you're hitting low abs, you see what I'm saying?
Yep.
You keep on going, I'm gonna talk to the you keep on going.
Okay.
So we're looking for 30 seconds a piece on each side, okay? Now.
Yes.
And relax. The next one is gonna be your dips.
Okay.
Working the back of those arms.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna use this part of the chair with the handle. You're gonna lift yourself up. Come back down.
Wow.
Do it again.
Yeah.
Back down. Now lift the leg up.
Ah.
And all the leg up. Now let's go.
Ah.
This is better than the Rockettes, baby. Let's rock it.
Did you say Rockettes? Hilarious.
So what we're doing now, I could extend the legs out. I can get a little more fancy with
this,
right?
That's good.
So you're working the back of the arms, low abs, activating those quads.
Wow, that's
you're gonna
good.
Go once again,
mm-hmm.
30 seconds.
Right.
Then relax.
That's real good.
It's real good.
I was cold until the segment started.
I can hear the breath going,
yes,
too.
Yes, that's good.
Now, next thing is, the average person sits down 12 to 14 hours a day.
Mm-hmm.
So the idea is to get up.
Right.
So check it out. Quarter squat. A quarter squat. Now I'm going to move the hands.
Nice.
Woo!
Yes.
Come on, girl.
Right. And the form is already,
The form is already there. You can't go wrong with this.
Wow.
I mean, honestly, you're working those quads.
That's real good.
You're hitting that glute.
Yep.
And we're not standing all the way up.
Right.
Once
so
again.
Not that much pressure on your
knees. That's right.
Good.
You're gonna go for 30 seconds here.
That's good.
And stomach what?
Yeah, it's engaged.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Sure
and relax. We're working. Last one.
Uh-huh.
Double leg lift.
Okay.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling real good.
I'm feeling
nice.
Good too.
This is real good.
Scoot to the edge.
Okay.
Sit back.
Right.
Relax.
All right, cool.
Lift this left leg up.
Uh-huh.
Put it down.
Yeah.
Right leg up.
Uh-huh.
Put it down.
Okay.
Now both legs up.
Oh, there we go.
Put them down.
Lift.
Now let's get after
right.
it, girl.
Ooh.
So now,
ooh.
You're working those abs, right?
Wow.
Guess what?
Yes.
You don't need to go down to the ground.
You don't.
You could be at work doing this.
Uh-huh.
You're protecting your lower back the whole time.
Right.
She's not gonna like me after this.
No, that's real good. A 6-minute segment. I got a whole workout for the day.
The whole workout for the day.
Yes, that's really good.
So you're gonna
good.
Go for 30 seconds.
That's great.
The idea is you don't need an expensive gym.
You don't.
You don't need an expensive trainer.
Mm-hmm.
You could do this at home.
Yes.
At the office.
Right.
At the park.
Yes.
At the airport?
Yeah, anywhere. Because if you can sit, you can be
you
fit.
You can get fit.
Good.
Right?
That's awesome.
So I want people to think about this. You sit and get sick,
mm-hmm.
or sit and get fit. Fit.
Come on, Donovan, that's how you close out your own segment. Great job. Thank you so much for being here.
Mic drop.
With us today. For more workouts like this, you can follow him on the gram at Chair Workouts or go to chairworkouts.com. It's
That's
just
right.
that easy. We'll be right back. Stay with us. Thank you, Donovan.
Let's go.
Yes. Oh, great job. I like that.